So how's the week at Maggie doing?
Well, she's doing good, but the kid when rolled me last time out, he told me that she is not, that she don't like it, the really firm track, you know? So we're just going to play by ear, though.
So, I mean, you'd like it?
Yeah, no, we're going to, you know, we're going to run. But I feel he prefers, a soft going, track. That's what she did, in Europe, you know?
What would she need to, what would be ideal for her to happen to break down in the
The other day, she got bumped leaving the gate, and she was 5 and 6 wide the whole race, you know, and one of those things, a racing luck, you know. He was in there were some nice fillies, that day, though, you know. But she got ability, she got a bad trip.
It's nice, though, to have a filly and mare race for 750.
Definitely.
Anything can happen.
Anything can happen. That's what we say.